Herkese merhaba. Ben Açıl Sezen. Bugün finans merkezinde Merkez Bankası'na göre uçuşla ilgili tartışmaları değerlendirmeye çalışacağız. Önce bugünün sonuç farkına
I don't know if I have any on there, but every time it now is when it does an update, the freaking games pop in.
Yes, I mean, they installed a bunch of games on it.
I had like 6 games installed.
Mm-hmm. Installed. Grand Bazaar. It's called crooning, but
this is what we got for $20 a night. It's the 25th September. It's $20 each a night to show you the rooms in a minute. Shower. He's a good looking fellow there. Hungry? I'm not hungry at all, man. Can you like imagine eating right now? Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Tuesday, second day here. Huh?
Sniper takes out yourself.
Yeah. When I first got this camera, I've done it many times. You already take pictures in here. It's like you burned out of traveling, man. You sure you ain't burnt out? It's like you burnt out from traveling around or something. Getting burnt out? There's no way, man, this thing would be rocking like hell. It makes me think we had it made when I was in. Sorry, I'm getting seasick now.
Huh? Work hours go off after your breakfast.
I can't imagine, man. Freaking love these ships. Can't imagine how bad that brick workout party was.
No, I'm talking about after me.
Oh, it's that officer's cabin here. Yeah, that's what I mean. I can't imagine how bad it was after that breakfast. Oh, no, this is a medical room, ain't it? Yeah, that's the officer's quarter. That's the cabin's quarter right there, man. They had it nice even back then, man.
Check that bathroom out.
That's a toilet. Yeah, it is, man.
Toilet right there.
Shoot that old boy. It's nice though, man. Oh, shit. It scared me. I was like, still, forgot what he called those rooms.
Wardroom.
Yeah, wardroom. Yeah, probably not as good, but not bad. Oh, somebody's sleeping in there.
Hope so.
Yeah, if you're a dumbass sailor, you don't get nothing to read, and you got to sleep in this shitty cot. These guys got books and everything. Of course, they put the post. Oh. on the guests just chilling when her baby's big. Is that the Danaus or whatever it's called?
The Ellis.
Bu başarı, dünya hakimiyetini güçlendirmek isteyen Osmanlı'nın vizyon hedeflerinin de göstergesiydi. Ya bir yaşı daha olmayan bir hazırlık. Kader, büyük denizcimizi şuracıkta çalışmaya sevk ettiğinde, ambar görünümlü bu küçük yapıda bir gün...